Pray your eyes to
see.
And see what is good. Because God is good. Amen.
Amen.
Wow, I see them mobilizing themselves and getting ready to enter.
I know they are going to come when they are good, that they will be struck in the way it is supposed to be struck. Okay.
Wow.
Wow. Wow. Wow.
Wow.
Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow.
Wow.
Wow. Wow.
Wow.
Hey. We are going to allow them entrance. CJ, can you stop a bit? We are going to allow them entrance in a very wonderful way. They are going to step into this place. We want them to step here in a special manner. Right there, there is something at the gate. And they are going to demonstrate an act of their entrance. I hope there is a season here. Because there is something which is blocking our entrance. They are going to open a door to many things. And as I count from beginning from the top, and I will be going down to the descending order. I will start from three. By the time I mention one, or maybe zero, they should be cutting that tape there. And then they will enter in with the music from the CJ.
Are you ready?
Isaac, are you ready?
Isaac, kapakini jo.
Margaret, are you ready?
Margaret, kapakina jo da.
Okay, three.
Auni.
Two.
Are.
One.
Adopet.
Zero.
Enoti.
Okay,
I want the matron
and the basement to be right there. Okay. The person in charge of the cake.
I tuma nane ne polokinit a cake.
Where is the person in charge of the cake?
I be jay ne polokinit a cake.
Where is the person in charge of the cake?
I be jay ne polokinit a cake.
Okay, I want you to pray first.
Akonto ngojo I ni piber. Selipa. Lipa sa cake.
Look for Musa and tell Musa to bring
the jaka chana kimala joka ruka inyama tle jaki ni kosi. Dilipi joi sirere nge kes. Sirere nge tunga lalolo sa inyama. Dilipi kere okolo ke jaka iti Yesu. Amen.
Wow. How does it look?
Oponali eja ringesi.
The cake is round.
Erai a cake loy lomoro.
The cake is beautiful.
Ibusuna.
Wait a minute until I have allowed you. I know you are anxious to cut the cake.
Yara kibere moto na chama ikina wajajiri ni buke tau kunoi.
I am still admiring the cake.
Kunaro kama na mbere malai cake.
And I think you also should also be admiring this beautiful cake.
Aumeta ngubala esita imalai te cake lolo ibuchere.
What is the significance of this cake?
Inyo ni babu ikiti arapolo unaka ikeke alo.
The cake is sweet.
Erai cake le jijim.
The cake is nice.
Erai le ibusaite.
The cake is round.
Erai le lungurur.
Marriage is sweet.
And you
have
the cake. You have the cake.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
You must be warming up now.
I go to the mercy. Oh yes, I can
put it on top. Put it on top slow.
Quick, so better. A clean one could you? More to the afara.
Okay. Okay. Are you ready?
Capagnosasi.
Zero.
A note.
Zero.
A note.
One.
It no pet.
Two.
Are. It is said today is a day that you set for me.
Quote.
Break it very.
Take a picture for it.
And yeah, he has put on in our bite of number.
Is that okay? Number 11.
Have you seen his legs? It is number 11.
Donated our young nobody can matter.
Finally, after taking something,
break it here number 4.
He will put number 4.
So Liverpool are number 4.
What is the meaning of number 4? I see him very happy.
Thank
God every servant see his face because it's need to tell him how his face looks like.
Now this is charger.
Though it is shining hot, but his face is very cool and nice looking.
I'm
very happy smiling. What is going to happen here?
Margaret.
He is going to begin serving her husband.
He
is going to give him bread. We don't know whether it is potato bread. But we believe Isaac loves bread made of
video
photos
because it's an
interest.
And then, of course, he's going to be given water from the town.
Okay.
We see Margaret pouring water for his
husband.
We see she is kneeling down. She's not a wife who stands while serving the husband. We also see the husband likewise doing something to
him.
It's not a problem that does not power for the wife also, but they are doing all things together.
Oh, okay.
It is a demonstration of love. Isaac, you should continue likewise. Continue likewise. Don't get tired. Don't be tired at one time. You can just look directly on your man first. Before you serve him, just look directly on his face.
Okay.
We are preparing bread and behold, they have given to the mother.
Okay.
And now she is demonstrating giving to her husband.
Because you know, I was tired. I rode for long from Bukedi.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
And see, the man has taken in something very nice. Yeah, it's even true.
Let him take some drink.
And you know that field is very nice.
But I don't have a bus.
It's very great. Thank you.
We saved very many hills on the way. Coming from Bukedi up to Kobale here was not simple. So, but thank you so much for giving me some bread and some drinks.
Yes.
Now it is his time to serve. Wow, we can see the demonstration of love.
He's just carrying the wife a demonstration of serious love. Now it is the time for the husband. It's the time that the husband. He's going to feed the wife. And he's measuring someone that I love so much, and I want to give it. And I want to prepare this huge one, this nice one. Yeah, and he's giving. Wow! At least he has teased and dodged her a bit. A sign of love. Wow! It has entered well, and the host is chewing and enjoying. It's time for the baby. Well, take it home. You can add more. You thank you so much.
Okay, now take a
demonstrate to us love and service in
their family.
They are also going to begin serving us also.
Oh, attitude,
your
love,
aminakus,
and a sense of belonging.
Ladies
and gentlemen, not all of us will receive the gift.
No, I want us to
pray with the Bagolese because they are just starting a family.
So please, they don't have enough
place to serve all of us. Neither do they have enough
space
to cook food which is enough for all of us.
But
they are going to serve.
They
are their gifts
to
the following people. And once I read your name or your church, please I'll request you to come forward and receive this humble gift from our children. Are we together?
Yeah.
Okay, the first gift goes to celebrant, the person who
will
I don't know if there's anybody who can receive it on his behalf. Let's give the bishop receive on his behalf. Thank you very much for participating in their wedding. God bless you. Thank you very much. Thank you, Isaac and Margaret. The next person is Mother's pastor in a common college presbyterian church. The other gift goes to Isaac's church, Isaac's pastor in Kobale.
I na kina tebo boya erosineje chokun loko Kobale assembly echokun loka Isaac.
Please, pastor, we invite you to come forward.
Pastor, John, it is your blessing and encouragement.
And receive this humble gift from
I John. I na kina tena ama ijai kondue.
It is an expression of their love.
Right, I told net na kami na catch.
And they're saying thank you very much for praying for them.
Ebasine be yala ma ilipana kirekesh.
As a church of Kobale assembly.
Kope kanisa la Kobale assembly.
God bless you, pastor.
Sirenge deke joy, pastor.
God bless you, Isaac and Margaret.
Sirenge deke kope kwangu Isaac and Margaret.
The next gift goes to the church that is hosted this wedding.
Atuturpg.
Please come forward, the pastor of Atuturpg.
Atuturpg.
We invite you to come and receive this humble gift.
Or
anybody representing the pastor of this church. Please come forward. Ladies and gentlemen, our work is to clap hands.
Oga song on we going to say pakani.
You're making this function forward.
He just says see I Japan.
Why don't you clap your hands? Thank you very much.
Smiling.
The host pastor and the host chat, thank you very much.
Yalama noi with Elijah Satuturi.
The next gift goes to Calvary Church.
I like that to pakini elosito mo kanisa lo
Calvary. By Reverend Etukoit.
Kwangine ekimate to koit also rotting is a good John.
We are saying that we are very
grateful.
Thank you for supporting them. May the Lord bless you. Let us clap our hands as we receive Reverend
Etukoit.
Okay.
Yes.
Thank you, Reverend. You could receive the gift from there. Thank you very much. They are saying thank you very much for praying for them and for
supporting
them. Thank you for every support you've given. God bless you. The next gift goes to Moni Catherine.
Mommy.
Okay, Mommy Catherine.
Toto Catherine.
Mary Catherine.
Eja itoto Catherine.
Oh, we are saying that we are very grateful.
Oh, ibala totebe yalama noi.
Because you came all the way from abroad.
Nara ibutija melona.
To celebrate with us this important function.
Aye numunumne pekene so.
Many thanks from Isaac and Margaret.
Aye alama ne pola neja Isaac and Margaret.
God bless you.
Sirerengendeke.
And God prosper you.
Yeitekira neja kai.
And God gave you John Massey's back. And he continued to pray for this family. God bless you and all the team. Okay, our next gift goes to the in-laws on Isaac's side.
Amurak o shiploka Isaaca.
The in-laws on the father's side.
Father,
oh,
okay.
Right, thank you. Please, somebody represent the in-laws.
On
the father's side.
Papa.
Right, good. Thank you. Thank you. Please receive it. Many thanks. Many thanks from Isaac and Margaret.
Ayalama ne pola ne Isaac and Margaret.
And then the next gift goes to the in-laws on the mother's side. Many thanks again. Somebody could stand up, the person representing the mother's side. Somebody to receive this gift. Thank you very much. Many thanks from Isaac and Margaret. We appreciate every effort you have laid to make this function and this day a success. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we are moving on. But I'm not hearing you clap your hands. And I am almost getting tired. I am getting tired because you don't clap your hands to give me morale. Okay. The next gift goes to Isaac's family. Thank you very much.
Father, children, brothers, and sisters, and all relatives, thank you for your care. Thank you for all. Everyone. Including Salome Yalama.
Yalama, I do a particular job. Really, I appear to Yalama, so I don't go on. You ought to be a king or not. Hey, Natch. Okay, Yalama. Hey, Natch. I'm a good ambassador.
Thank you so much for the
ambassador. Okay, Yalama, I know.
Thank you for all that.
Why do I not come to the metron?
Another
metron
goes to the family of the metron.
Metron,
I appreciate your care and your teaching and all you've done. They say, may God bless your family.
Amen.
And may God continue keeping you too.
Amen.
Thank you for taking care of them. Another gift goes to the best man. The man better in all men. The gift is yours. Thank you so much for being best to that boy, making him enter into the family and the chariot of marriage. Another gift.
The maids and the groomsmen, Bakasi, Isaac and Margaret, we all are in Yamitoko.
In Yamitoko, Isaac and Margaret appreciate your
company.
If you are not there, of course the line would be gone. You've been flowers on their side. Behind and in front, they appreciate your company and your time. And may God bless you. Those who are not married possess the anointing. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
The next gift goes to the friends from Kumi University. They appreciate They say that they are happy for your standing with them. For you being with them, they appreciate. Because you stood in the gap making this a success. Likewise, they prophesy that you have accomplished well. The last gift, I want to request the best man and the metro to forward unto the brides their gift. Metro and best man, they are your children. Give your children their gifts. Expressing your love to your children, ushering them to a chariot of marriage. Thank you so much. Now I want to request brides. I want to request the bridegroom. There is a gift he wants to give out. He says it's so special that no one can measure of it. After he gives us that that gift, CJ, machine operator, slowly, let's move together in one accord. Make them silent indeed and complete. Because if you don't move together, we shall command your silence forever.
Hallelujah!
Amen! Are we together?
Now, when Isaac akora la keina kinete.
After Isaac gives his special gift,
okay. Kobale assembly.
I will welcome Kobale choir.
Hallelujah.
Amen. You only mamas around this side.
Mama esigente do bem careda pa.
Even don't know to utilize this
place.
Nobody is even praying for you. You know, nobody is even thanking God. Mamere ni yala. Yeah, they are too modern and they cannot even recite. In Jesus'
name. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Okay, I'm going to my back now.
Now what at this time?
I'll be
the best man in all men. Why is it that the other is not called Abelka Jokan? Now I want to request to usher the brides to sit
where?
To sit in front this way that we might bring our gifts.
Oh, no.
every day.
Hello.
Simple greeting,
then you also leave gap for another because you are very many indeed.
Join the queue like this and also give your gifts. As you go along. Thank you.
And
I want you to play for me some music, some numbers in Uganda.
Change
a bit. Okay, so that we dance together. We want to go central now. Let's go central and dance. And rejoice. Hey, let us go central. Wow, beautiful. Your table is the other one there. This table here is for the church leaders and the bread on team. The other table is for the guests from the other tent. Okay?
Okay.
Let me request the people who are in charge of food.
Start serving food after I have made this prayer. Father, we thank you. Bless the food we are going to eat and strengthen us through that food in Jesus' name. So you should be there to receive food. We have enough food. Do not go having not eaten any food. Okay. Now CJ.
Hallelujah.
CJ.
Yes.
Okay, you also have to be disciplined when you are going there to queue. You try to make a line and
show
some kind of discipline.
Okay, CJ,
you can play music. Change that Luganda, play that Luganda, then change again to a Teso.
Just like that.
Okay.
Yeah.
onyama tadone
I really wanted to start with the speeches. But I see very many people still
online.
Do you allow me to start with the speeches?
Yes, it's
like
getting a resident. People who are serving.
According to I
try all you can to increase on the speed. Because your speed is actually very good, but not actually too good.
So,
best man and
matron.
To the groomsmen and the maids. And to all people in various capacities. Thank you so much for giving your time for us. May God bless you. Thank you.
Yalama.
Praise the Lord. Thanks for coming.
Yalama bunere.
We are really so grateful.
Iraisole lakara noi.
Thank you for all those who are putting their contributions.
Yalama neja ngunu kerele ba kisi akan nakale mundispore.
Physical, spiritual, and financial.
Koto makwa koto momoyo kedo siriginida.
I cannot thank you when I'm standing.
Mabanga pedori ai male eskeda bua konya koto ngakuko kini kuop.
I'm really so grateful.
Yalama monoi.
May God bless you. I'm just filled up with joy. I still
the
good Lord who has enabled you to do all that. Bless you. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, everybody.
Wow.
Chaka,